Welcome back. We've got several events here to see, so let's start at the Sunflower Inn. You've been partnered with Bahus for a long time, right? How did you two meet? Do you really want to know? Yeah. I mean, my first time meeting Fang was just awful. Shut up. You still miffed about that? I'll tell you if you let me thoroughly examine that body of yours. No thanks then. I'm just kidding. I had just entered the field of fairyology when I first met Bahus. Despite being a frail beauty, I went into the woods to search for a fury. Just when I found it, a group of bandits attacked me. Frail? Those bandits must have thought a delicate flower like me was the perfect target. Delicate? I desperately searched for something nearby that I could use to defend myself, yanked out the fury and fought back. And that was the first time I met Bahus. I just barely managed to repel the bandits, but for a weak, helpless girl like me, it was so scary. Weak? Helpless? What are you talking about? You made those bandits cry and beg for their lives! Oh, didn't see you there, Bahus. I've been here the whole time. As I recall, the first thing you said to me was, "What? An old man? I wanted a fairy girl." Did I really say that? Oh, Baz, if you keep living in the past, you're gonna go bald. Did you really just say that to me? Eryn, do fairies really go bald? How should I know? If you worry too much about the past, Eryn, you might go bald yourself. If I go bald, it'll be 100% your fault. I swear I'll shave your head if that ever happens to me. Huh? What's that? You're gonna shave your head slippery smooth too? Heck no! Fair enough. Whoa, we got a lot here. Right, let's see. We'll start with Eryn. Don't you know how women think? I thought the way you fought Zink was pretty cool, Fang. How should I put this? I'm proud to have you as my partner. You've never said that to me before. It's kind of weird. Are you feeling sick or something? I'm trying to compliment you. Why do you have to open your mouth and ruin it? Indeed. The sublime Harley. Harley? You got some white stuff on your mouth. Hmm? Oh, that's toothpaste. You appear to have some white on your bosom as well. Oh, this is just milk. That's gonna smell sour. Honey, did you spill milk on your clothes again? Why are you such a slob? Oh, I got distracted by something and completely forgot about it. Does it even matter? Don't sweat the details. Don't me. The whole reason I even concern myself with the details is because you're such a slob. Slob this, slob that. I'm not that bad, am I? Oh dear, where should I begin? I constantly have to remind you to bathe. You never change your clothes or do laundry. Most people don't have these issues, you know? Wow, that's horrible. Personally, I wouldn't be able to put up with that. You think so? And that's not all. There was another incident several years ago, back when you were immersed in your research. As I was cleaning your room, I found a fluffy hairball under your bed. When I took a closer look at it, I realized it was actually a moldy peach pit. Eek! Impossible! How can you ignore something like that? It's not a big deal. It's not like it's gonna kill me. Not a big deal. Clearly this is my fault. I've been spoiling you too much. From now on, I'll be much stricter with you. So brace yourself. First, you must clean your room. Got it. Can I do it after I finish reading my book? Well, you won't be able to focus on your room if you're worried about finishing your books, so I guess that's okay. So that's how you've been spoiling her, huh? I got a glimpse of the truth.
Misunderstood.
Fang, I'm concerned. Can we really trust Galdo? You're still harping on about that? I trust him and that's all that matters, so shut up and quit being such a skeptic bitch. I know you're just saying that to make me happy, but I refuse to be deceived by him. She's got it all wrong. What a shame. My opinion of you has slightly improved ever since you fought Zenk. So you finally noticed that I'm amazing, huh? Well, you're too late. You gotta praise me and worship me even more. I'd have much more respect for you if you didn't act like that whenever someone complimented you. Enthusiasm! Boy, I made the right call joining you, eh? This was definitely fate, Fang. From now on, my life is in your hands. You've got good eyes if you can see how amazing I am, but you're kind of annoying. Don't be so aloof, eh? Let's be pals. I'd make a swell right-hand man, eh? Don't make yourself my right-hand man without my permission. Maternal praise! You're so sweet, Fang. Thank you for being so good to my goldikins. I was gonna say kiss. Stop it. I don't like it when people talk to me like that. I mean it. I'm truly grateful. Please be nice to goldikins from now on, okay? Oh dear. That horrible man! That Zenk guy was horrible. Seriously. He didn't even give me a chance to get a sample of his fairy partner's hair. What a horrible man. I see. Okay then. Right, let's check the pub. Nothing. That's not the pub, that's the shop. Let's check the pub. Nothing. Right, Fountain Plaza. So anyway, what's the deal with this goddess and the vile god? What's with the complicated questions? I'm just bored. There are no customers right now. You guys are trying to revive the goddess, so you probably know a lot about them, right? Of course we do. Tell her, Eryn. Don't go passing it off to me again. You don't know? Well, there was this light and darkness. I'm not confused. Want me to tell the story? Sure thing. You can handle this. Originally, the goddess and the vile god were a happy married couple. Really? Yep, it's true. They had lots of children too. The mountain god, the sea god, the fire god, the bath god, the kitchen god, the toilet god. Hey, is she serious? She's obviously lying. But one day, they started arguing over some trivial matter. What were they arguing about? What to put inside miso soup? The goddess preferred potato, but the vile god didn't like it. The vile god finally snapped and said, I was only pretending to like it this whole time. The goddess angrily replied, then you should have said so from the beginning. With this, their relationship took a turn for the worse, and they eventually divorced. I see. So that's why they don't get along. Huh. That's right. Familiarity breeds contempt. Or so they say. I've omitted some details, but that's about the gist of it. You sure do know a lot. I bet it's because you're just a fairyologist. I know. If you ever want any research books, let me know. I won't lower the price, but I'll stock any books you want. Oh. Then when that time comes, I guess I'll come to you. Alright, thank you for your patronage. Thanks for your help, Harley. I can hardly believe you made up that story on the fly. I'm really impressed. Yeah, that was amazing. I almost believe it too. Only because you're so simple-minded. But for a made-up story, it was really realistic, especially that part about the miso soup. Do you really think my story was completely made up? Huh? Only the gods know the truth. That's all. So it could be true. Alright, no event there. Right, let's talk to Lola! Or look for Lola, even.
Now the fragrant aroma of money coming from you today.
Cha-ching!
This is the price for today's information. Wanna buy it?
Well, of course.
Apparently there's a fury in Bui Valley. But it seems it's surrounded by a swirling tornado. Be careful not to get swept up.
I need to get some items from there for a quest.
Gotcha, thanks. Let's head over to Bui Valley.
Bui! That's it. Right, look for Lola again, because obviously we've got another sub-event here. Welcome, valued customer. You've got a look on your face that says, I want Furies. Well, have I got some info for you. Yeah, we'll buy that. Thank you for your patronage. I hear that a monster called Neo Ghost is skulking around, but I'm not exactly sure where. Please go look for it. Alright, let's have a look at this bub. We'll accept some quests, maybe. Yep, we'll have that. We'll have that. Alright, what else we got? Nothing else. We can report two of them. Straight off. So we need some land sharks. Wait. It's in the Bui Valley? Alright then. And that's in the Bui Valley? Okay. Here, I need to collect items that can help create this. There's another dungeon I need as well that helped me create these items, because I only need to do this via synthesis. And then my quest rank will go up to C! Okay then, so let's go out and do this sub-event over here. Alright, so, what do we need? We need XP up, obviously. Physical defense up, we'll get that. What else we got? WP, we want that up. There's a price to pay, but... Come on, surely. Come on, come on. Fine, we'll take Fanny J out. No, out. There we go. So fiddly. I need to level them up, so it makes it easier. Come on, come on. We'll go there. Ooh, right, who else do we want? That one is what we want. There. And... Hold off at that. Because I do have the XP one somewhere, but... Oh no, I do have it in the ground, don't I? That was the first one I selected. Then we'll go with that, we'll go with that. Right, let's go! As you can see... Oh.
Are you ready?
Alright, you let's can't see on the map. Basically, with the fairy I'm using on Galdo, I do actually have the ability to find secret items in the dungeon now, which is really good. Really good. It saves me using some WP to get that skill, but it does require me using him as the leader of the group. Right, so as you can see in the bottom right hand corner of the map, and this thing popping up. What? I was hitting the items, not this, alright. Very well.
Next!
I need to increase Galdo's range as well. Because this range is very nice. I mean, look how far away Harley is right now. It's very nice. We have to get super close with Galdo. Look, we can't even get in range with Galdo. We have to use a skill here. Soul Hunter.
Take this!
Good.
A winner is us, eh?
What's he doing with his finger? Bizarre. That's what I wanted to do. Right, is this over here or somewhere else? We found it!
Something good.
There we go! Right, so what we're doing, we need to get to an event, is... It's not down there, so let's go on to the next floor, because that's clearly where it's going to be. I'm in much more control of the fights now, I've noticed. Having done the stuff with the WP compared to what I was doing previously, which was trying to save it to get the next combo. I still need to do that at some point. But if I remember right, there's a place I can farm WP later. But I haven't opened up the dungeon yet. It might even be the Bui Valley. Which would be nice if it's that one. It's some fairies I need to find. The things that traditionally look like fairies. Where is it? There it is.
Hope it's something good.
Eh, it's not that good, Galdo. It's not that good. Pebble! Those pebbles are rubbish, by the way. They only sell for like 1 gold or whatever the currency is in this game. There's the exclamation we need to find. Oh, that was the wrong button. There we go. Whoosh on my there. Whoa! Hello. Swoosh all the way over to it.
Here we go.
Should have saved, really, shouldn't
Let's
I? There ain't Neo Ghosts. Might be okay. Yeah, the health's dropping pretty nicely. We should be alright. Trying to stay at maximum range as possible. Meat and glaives. Good to know. Curse you! Alright, do we have any glaives here? No.
Let's go, eh?
Well done, Galdo. Completely missed. Curse you. Curse you. Alright, I need to get some Fairize though eventually.
My turn.
Your turn.
Disappear. Here we go.
Hopefully she'll get rid of that soon enough. Sometimes it just fades off. We'll do Soul Hunter.
Executing Soul Hunter.
Take this!
Gas your...
Get ready!
And we'll do Giga Blow on that one.
Executing Giga Blow.
It's good. It's big hit, big hit. Let's do Splash Saucer.
I won't let you escape! Go!
Wasn't this the skill that was very good for farming WP? I think it was.
We can keep going! Let's go!
Alright, we can Fairize with Fang now, so that's good. So look at the magic. We'll try Cyclone.
Executing.
Executing. Not that good, not that good. Curse you! Curse you!
Fairize!
Fairize transformation complete.
All right, let's go.
All right then, let's have a look now. What we got? Yeah, let's do Giga Blow again from behind on this one.
Executing Giga Blow.
Let's see what happens. Big, big hit. Big,
new
big hit.
Data.
Let's go in.
Still can't Fairize with anyone else, though. That's better, Galdo. That's better. Can't Fairize here. Can Fairize with Galdo now, though. Yes, you! Let's... Oh. Can't do that because I've ran out of SP because of that sword I've got used at the moment that increases my WP. It's worth it though, because if I'm increasing my WP, that's better for me in the long run.
Get ready.
Than doing this a little bit quicker. Oh, I should have Fairized. Should have Fairized.
Yes.
This guy's dead though. This shows you how much stronger we are now, with four characters in the group, and me doing it properly rather than holding on to my WP. It's the last Nier ones we faced. So close to dying so many times. I had to change my tactics completely just to beat them. But now, much stronger, much stronger. Fairize! That would slice him in half.
Fairize transformation complete.
Transformation complete!
That's what she said. Right, Soul Hunter.
Executing Soul Hunter.
Marissa! Take this! Ha!
Nice, nice, nice.
Yes! Disappear!
Curse you! Oh, again. She seems to be vulnerable to that, and I can't be bothered to get rid of it.
Here we go! Fire!
It's just a minor nuisance, really.
I'm ready!
Right. Fairize! Get away!
Prepare yourself!
Oh, I'm prepared. Right, Splash Saucer.
Keep control! Go!
Nice, nice.
Get ready.
Let's go behind and attack it. Might look into using the special skills each of them have in future. We never already used. Ooh. Health is low for once.
Here we go! Eat this!
I can still fight!
You can still fight.
Eat this! Eat this!
My turn!
Alright, let's just hit it and it'll be dead.
Ready to go.
Yeah, use their special skills in future that they got, like, serious face and stuff like that. There we go! 6 WP!
I've become stronger!
Awesome! Shadowgun! It's only C, I need a B! Really do need a B. Alright, item! And return wing. I was gonna say jet button, but that's a different game. Right, let's put out all the Furies! And here it is. Right, so we want obtained XP, obviously, that's the big one for us. But there we go. We want WP up, because that's another big one for us. Alright, physical attack, drop rate. Not really worth it. Go with that, because I don't really use magic as much. Now we use those three, we go to the Bui Valley.
Wow, the wind is so strong. I can barely keep my eyes open.
Hello?
Huh?
Eh,
never mind.
Did something just... What's wrong? We gotta keep moving before this gust turns into a headwind.
Oh, yeah. Let me take a whiz first.
Really?
Huh? Hey! Do you know what oversharing is?
Oh, me too! What a coincidence, Fang! Hey, wanna make things interesting by going together?
What?
Heck yeah! Just don't cross the streams!
Ugh.
Man, I feel refreshed. Let's go, guys.
Please don't come near me.
Huh? Why not? Anyway, let's go, Galdo.
Roger that, Fang.
You're so gross. I hope you at least washed your hands.
Where?
I still feel nervous for some reason. I have a bad feeling about this place.
What, because it's windy? I don't think she likes the wind. Right, so let's take out a birdie.
My turn! Disappear!
Thunderbirds, that's good, because this is the stuff I need, is thunder from this place. I think I need that in order to make wildfire. Not the wildfire from Game of Thrones. At least I don't think it's the wildfire from Game of Thrones. It might be the wildfire from Game of Thrones! I can't confirm this, but it might be the wildfire. And we know how bad that stuff is if you've watched Game of Thrones. Jeez. Especially recently.
It's all over.
I don't want to spoil it, that's the thing. If you haven't watched Game of Thrones, go watch it. Paralysis! Can't bother to read that, you get the idea what paralysis is. You get the idea. It freezes you in place.
Here we go.
Oh, I'm so far away. It's annoying. Can this reach Guns Akimbo? Spiral shot? That will reach.
Deal with this.
Uh-huh.
Measurements complete!
Okay then. Oh, straight at it.
Hope it's something good!
Windstone! That's not what I need. What do I need a windstone? I might need windstones as well.
Let's do this.
Hmm, oh, she's still got paralysis, damn it.
New data? Eat this! No way!
Get ready!
Oh, he needs to get his hit up and everything. He's still a bit behind the rest of the group, but it's alright. It's not alright, because he just died. Oh, damn it. Come on now, Galdo, get up!
Getting fired up, eh?
Here we go!
I just got him back up! Fairize! Oh, dear.
Transformation complete!
Indeed!
Complete.
Alright, let's take them out.
No way! What?
We need to get rid of that paralysis that's causing me problems now, isn't it? I'm forgetting I'm playing on hard. I have to be more cautious than this. I became complacent.
Transformation complete!
Alright, let's go! Ha! Slash! Take off! Next!
What? Here we go!
Alright, so let's see here. Cancel that. Oh, she recovered from it. I was just gonna get her sorted out, but... we'll use a skill and we'll use revive. Get him back on his feet. He is back!
Let's do this!
And we'll finish this off.
Not done yet! Stay down! Get out of here!
Alright, let's be more careful now. Let's use some potions. Right, that's good, that's good. Right, let's carry on. Right, we've done some little snaky things and we've done some birdies. Get this though. Woman's hand towel.
Prepare yourself!
Damn it. Paralysis. On Harley. Paralysis there as well. This is annoying. Alright, what do we got? What do we got here? What can we get to use to get rid of it? Heals paralysis. Good.
Here. Let's go, eh?
Good, good, good. So we need... Oh, only had the one. That's annoying. That's annoying. Should have got more while I had the chance. Soul Hunter anyway. We'll try and kill these as quick as we can.
Yahoo!
I'm ready!
Doo-doo-doo! Splash saucer! Alright, how many can we hit? All three!
Go!
I'll show you what I got!
It's all over! I did it!
Alright, let's have a look at the quests now. See how we're doing here. So we got that one done. And we need some land sharks. And check whether or not there were land sharks in here.
Kill.
Kill.
Kill. Kill.
It is windy, yeah. I don't know why she was bringing it up, though, but... Odd. I mean, it's obviously windy. We already discussed that earlier. Very weird.
Kill, kill, kill. Kill, 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 kill. Kill, kill.
Yeah. Yeah, I agree.
This presence. Are we walking into a trap? If so...
Kill? Fair enough. Take you out.
My turn.
Alright, let's see here. Glowing slash. We're gonna get rid of these Thunderbirds as quick as possible. That's not as quick as possible. We're completely missing. That's not good.
Let's do this.
Right, so let's get a Giga Blow. On that one.
Executing Giga Blow.
That's better.
Stay down. Let's go, eh?
So I need to get rid of her paralysis. I was going to say her paralysis, but it looked like it went, but it hasn't. And I can't get rid of it, can I? Because I've not got the items, I remember now. Alright, target both of them.
Executing Soul Hunter.
Soul Hunter.
Take this! Ha!
It's good. It's a good bit of damage. Come on now.
I'm ready.
Right, can we Fairize? No. We'll do Flowing Slash on the Thunderbird. Thunderbirds on go, I guess.
It's all over.
Never really did like Thunderbirds when I was a kid. I mean, no, I mean it is a globally known thing, isn't it? Thunderbirds, yeah, thinking about it. But I don't know if Stingray is. Which is very, very much like Thunderbirds, but it was all about a submarine. Exploring the oceans and stuff like that.
Fire!
It was made by the same people as well. I liked Stingray much, much more. I'm confused now. Great.
Stay down.
Surprised we killed him.
Here.
Yeah, Stingray much, much more to my liking. I don't know, but I like submarine type things. I think that's why I like Star Trek over Star Wars. It is very submarine-like. Very slow, methodical battles and all that type of thing. Thinking about where you go, what you've got to do.
Yahoo!
That sort of thing.
I feel like you must be way in the back.
Okay, haha, let's move out. Come on, everyone, give it all you got.
You're quite energetic, Galdikins.
Well, of course I am. I'm drowning in pretty girls.
Huh? Are you talking about me?
Of course not. He must be talking about me.
Oh, you're both pretty. Oh, and of course you too, Tiara.
I detest men who throw out such comments so casually.
Okay.
Boy, I guess you're pretty serious, huh?
Yeah, that's a bit harsh. He gave you a compliment and you're like, screw you! Alright.
Stop screwing around and let's go!
You got it, boss!
He sounds like such an idiot. It must be an act. Which means, this really is a trap.
Kill, kill. Kill, 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 kill.
She's right, though. She's right. Why is it blue? I don't know, but she's right. It shouldn't be blue. Bizarre. Ooh, there's a thing we haven't faced yet there. We'll swing back around. Have they changed this layout? This doesn't feel like I'm going the right way. I'm sure they've changed it. Right, we need to get rid of that birdie as quick as possible.
Get ready.
Destroy it. Good. You're out of the way. You're not a problem anymore. Let me know though, if you know what Stingray is, which did you like better? If you watch them, this is the thing. If you watch Thunderbirds and Stingray, damn it. Yeah, if you watch them both, which did you prefer? Which was the better one?
Get ready.
They're very old shows though. I mean, they were old shows when I was a kid, so. Very, very old.
I can still fight.
You can still fight. I don't know if I've got items to get them off. No, I've got revive with Tiara. I'm not being cautious like I said I should be, am I?
Oh, here.
Get ready.
Not at all.
Here.
I'm being very stupid right now. I'm just hitting things, not paying attention to what I'm doing. Which causes that. Ah, damn it. I've got Archangel's Feathers, but I don't really want to waste that here. So we use a skill. Can't use a skill. Right, we'll use an energy shard.
I can still fight.
Yes.
We'll cancel.
Get ready.
And we'll wait.
I'm ready to go.
And my reviver is down. Oh, for God's sake. Come on now.
Next. That was nothing.
I've got to be more careful. I've got to heal up more, haven't I? Right, what I'm going to do is actually go back to town, buy some more items, like healing items, resurrection items, etc. And we'll be back at this spot. Right, there we go. But obviously now there's an item somewhere, but where? It's not this way. Where's this item? It's out here somewhere. Oh!
Hope it's something good!
It's not really. But I think we killed everything in here now, so we can skip stuff.
Yahoo!
Monocle! Yeah, but this feels like this dungeon was the opposite way round. Like, the entrance was still the same, but... Like, they've moved bits in here. Nothing up there. I expected something to be up there, but no. So we get this item over here.
Yahoo!
Why are there pipes here, though? Bizarre. Like, parts of this feel very different. So I'm assuming they have changed things up a bit. It's still the same dungeon, basically, but they've moved things around. There's a teleport thing down there, so we haven't been down there. An item as well.
Ooh, what's inside?
Float. What's the float? Let's have a look at that. Where? Not there. What's float? Doesn't seem to do anything. A mysterious float attached to a hair clip. Okay, so maybe it's the hair at the back. Yeah, it's just the hair at the back changes slightly. Fair enough. Nothing really important. I thought she was going to float or something, like literally float.
Ooh, what's inside?
But no. All right, where are we now? Nothing here. Well, that was pointless. Great. Oh, wow, I knew that was going to happen, wasn't it? My health is really low right now. Dangerous, dangerous! This is bad already. I'm going to do... Let's see if I can get... Yeah, I can get three. So if I can get rid of some of them, it'd be nice. And I'll heal up.
Don't count me out!
Next. This looks dangerous.
Let's see if we can actually take this out.
Executing spiral shot.
Now
then I'll heal up outside the battle.
Time to show off!
It's weak to earth, that's good to know.
Stop now!
It's this! It's over! That was close, but
it was close. When you just came into the battle, it's like, boom, you're nearly dead. Like, whoa, hello! Where's the way I'm gonna go? There, isn't it? I think. Yeah, it's here. There's a save point. Right, I'm gonna heal up, etc., and then we'll go off and view the event, because it's probably gonna be a boss. There we go then, let's go view the event.
Found a fury! I knew we'd find one here.
Just hold on a second. Have none of you noticed?
Notice what? What? The wind? Yeah, it's very windy.
Someone's been following us this entire time. Do you not think Galdo could have lured us into a trap?
You're breaking my heart, miss. A man's word is his bond, eh? I'd never betray the bond between me and Fang.
Why are you acting like this? Are you trying to psych me out or something? Stop being such a rude little bitch.
Yes! Wait, I can't right now. Please don't speak to me like that in such a tense situation. At any rate, I have a bad feeling about Galdo. Please, you can't trust him.
Jeez, you're so damn stubborn. You just keep obsessing over pointless details. I chose to accept him into our group. That's my call, and there's nothing wrong with that.
I'm only concerned for everyone's safety, and...
I don't get a bad vibe from Galdo. In fact, I like him because he's easy to read, and he's just upbeat and fun to be around.
I don't dislike Galdo either. You just have an axe to grind with him, right, Tiara?
Oh, thanks, Harley and Eryn! I love you guys! Of course, I still love Tiara, too.
Huh?
That was a close one, Tiara.
Galdo, are you okay?
That's the end. That's it. Galdo's dead.
Don't expect any gratitude from me. You could just be faking that cut.
What?
Doesn't bother me if you think that. I didn't save you expecting to receive gratitude for it.
You're awesome, Galdo.
More importantly, who's that girl?
Kill, kill, kill. Kill, kill.
Kill?
Ethel!
Hello, it's me, Karin, Ethel's faithful fairy partner. Today I'll be acting as her translator, as usual.
Hello! Oh, kill.
I thought we might run into you two. I knew you were working with Galdo all along.
Hell no! I've never seen this chick before in my life, eh?
You've been following us this whole time? What are you, some kind of stalker duo?
Kill, kill! Kill, kill, kill!
Ethel says, as long as you bastards draw breath, I'll track you down and kill you!
Boy, she must really hate you. What'd you do to earn that kind of anger from such a pretty girl?
We didn't do anything! I'm the victim in all this!
Hey, didn't you say before that you didn't care about Furies? So why do you keep coming after us? Kill. Kill, kill, kill! Kill.
It pisses me off watching a bunch of losers who have to team up to get anything done. Stop flaunting your stupid friendship. It just feeds into your weird superiority complex, you asshole! Is what she said.
Wait, so... is she lonely?
Kill, kill, kill! Kill, kill!
Come now, Ethel. A lovely young girl like you mustn't say such severe things.
That was severe?
Hey, aren't you supposed to be translating?
Oh, I'm sorry. She says, fighting is my only purpose. I don't know any way of life besides battle.
Why would that be?
Kill. Butcher. Annihilate.
Destroy.
I guess we just gotta fight her. Out of my way!
Alright then. She's already Fairize, that's not fair. Let's make sure we stay healed up though. We're using mid-potion.
Let's do this.
Alright, okay, let's... try to think what's the best form of attack.
Not done yet!
I need to get Fairize as quick as possible on her, though. Let's analyze her, see if she's vulnerable to anything.
Now then.
Not vulnerable to any kind of magic. Dewdrop of Salvations I could get.
Let's go, eh?
Nothing really helpful there. Let's see, Soul Hunter or Cyclone. We'll try Cyclone, see what it does. Not much. We have to Tiara quite a bit so far. Use the tonics up.
New data.
Okay, so let's see. Let's try poisoning her.
Executing.
Didn't say anything about her being vulnerable let's or not this. Vulnerable. You know what I mean. Let's go with a physical attack down on her. Miss. Maybe it can't hit her at all. Maybe it's because she's fairized. But we can buff ourselves. We know that much.
Take this.
760 odd. For Galdo.
New data.
All good. Right. So. Let's put this. Not in range. Okay, so let's go guns akimbo. I've not noticed if she's vulnerable to any of the weapons yet. So, right, physical attack. Oh.
Executing.
Yeah, she must be going after Tiara. Maybe I'll put the skill on that she's got. Alright, so let's see normal attacks with Galdo.
No escape, eh?
Yeah, probably better worth using this skill. I didn't even get a chance to actually heal her. I never got round to her turn. Archangel's Feathers, can I get in range? No. That's annoying. I was going to start using her skill and use her as sort of like a tank. It's a bit annoying. Right, so anyway, shooting slash. These count as physical, don't they? I'm not sure. We'll just assume they are.
Executing Giga Blow. Here we go.
Did take quite a bit of her health. Archangel's Feathers.
Here. My turn.
Okay, so heal yourself up to full. Then you'll use your skill, plus you'll start defending. That's your job, Tiara.
Executing Soul Hunter.
Yahoo! Straight away after Tiara. Right, barrier is on.
I shall support you.
Get ready.
That's good. That's what we want to do. Let's get some energy though.
New data.
Still can't Fairize yet, which is kind of annoying. Guns akimbo.
Guns akimbo.
Get
ready. I might try binding her there so I can. It doesn't really matter because if she's attacking Tiara, I don't really need to do anything in terms of actually keeping her in one place. I'm going to heal up Tiara though.
Go all out!
With Galdo because Galdo is my weakest attacker, so.
See my true power?
So even though she went away, she still attacked Tiara. So I think that's my plan here, is just. Use Tiara
Giga Blow.
As a target for her, so I can just take her out from behind.
Here we go.
That's one health bar gone, that's good.
Fire.
No, I think it's worth using skills here.
Let's go, eh?
Okay, so. I was going to heal up Tiara, wasn't I? That was the plan.
My turn.
Doing it wrong.
Let's do this.
So all I can do is actually just guard with Tiara while she's like that. Giga Blow again, though.
Executing Giga Blow. Here we go.
Okay, I might turn on his serious face as well. Got nothing there we can do with that. Right, so let's get an energy shard.
My turn.
Alright, we move away, but we're still guard.
What?
Let's go, eh?
Right, and you go over and heal her up. With a mid potion. You're not in range, Galdo. Damn it. Yeah, we got some damage out of that.
Here we go.
That's good, that's good, that's good. I was hoping she'd survive that. Guns akimbo.
Guns akimbo.
Let's go. Found you.
Get ready.
I just noticed I've lost his buff, haven't I? I really probably need to get rid of the thing that's using up all my SP. Good though it is, it's making it more difficult.
Let's go,
but I am getting more WP from it. I do need that WP. I actually go with a high potion there. Make sure she's healed up to full.
My turn.
Right, move over there. Guard.
Kill. Executing.
Hailstone. Pitiful. Nothing.
My turn.
See, because she's not attacking anyone but Tiara, it's making it really difficult to actually get Fairize. Giga blow.
Giga blow.
Oh, what?
New data?
You gotta be kidding me. Come on now. That's just not on.
Get ready.
Alright, we'll do a Soul Hunter now.
Executed Soul Hunter.
Ammo! Yahoo!
Kill!
Still after Tiara.
New
the
data.
Only one who can Fairize is quite annoying right now. Spiral shot.
Spiral shot.
If I could just Fairize with the other characters, it would be brilliant.
Kill!
Get ready!
Alright, we'll do Flame Assault.
Executing Let's Flame go, Eryn. Assault!
I'll cut you! To shreds!
Almost got her.
Kill.
Still with Tiara. Right, so if I actually turn it off... Yeah, I still get another turn, so we'll Fairize! Okay, and we'll use Tempest Waltz.
Leave this to me.
And that should finish her off.
Yes. Let's make this interesting.
There we go.
Unleash my power.
Odd way of doing that fight, but we got there. We got there.
It's over.
Next.
Kill.
That could have been a little more graceful.
I'm even stronger now.
Level 15.
Looks like I got stronger.
Level up.
Ooh, got light protection plus 2.
It's over. Stop following us.
Kill, 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 kill. Even if you kill me, I'll still kill you first. That's my desire.
Huh?
Watch out, Bing!
My name is Ethel. If we cross paths in hell, I'll kill you then.
But we're already dead then. What? Alright.
Who the hell was she?
Buddy, there are people in this world, like Zenk and that chick, who only care about fighting.
Indeed.
Fencers have to fight to collect Furies, eh? But I think there's more to being a Fencer than just fighting, you know?
That's Ethel dead, by the way. It doesn't really explain it in detail. Ethel's dead.
You're right. Being that obsessed with fighting is stupid. All I want to do is collect the Furies and restore Eryn's memories. Then, I'll say goodbye to the Fencer life for good.
Yeah, I hope it works out that way.
Galdo, I completely misunderstood you. I apologize.
Don't sweat it, Tiara. People misunderstand me all the time.
That doesn't change how I acted. It is rare for me to say this, but I guess this was sort of my fault.
No, it was your fault.
Well, thanks. Anyway, can we all start being friends now?
This whole misunderstanding's been cleared up, so let's just get going. But was that really our only option there?
What, kill? Yeah. Right, let's go back to town and see what we got. Any scenes or anything before we go off and... Where am I going? There we are. Bui Valley! Yeah, I know. Yeah, going to the Bui Valley. Yep, I know. Any quests to report? No, just that one, because I did finish the other one. In a cut. Right, let's go to the Sunflower Inn, and then we'll end this part after this scene.
Oh, good morning, Tiara. You're not usually the last one to wake up.
Yes, well...
She's right. You're too serious for something like this. You were thinking about Ethel, weren't you?
Why did she say battle was the only life she knew? If it's because of the evil running rampant in this world, then I...
Come on, don't make a big deal about it. There's no point in worrying about it now.
He's right. If anyone should be worrying about it, it's me. I'm the one who finished her off, after all.
I didn't really mean it that way. Anyway, Galdo, why were you working for Zank in the first place?
Oh, well, he saved me. I got attacked by some fury-hunting fencers. I thought he was a goner. Then he showed up out of nowhere and dropped them all like flies. Well, thinking about it now, he was probably just bored. But still, I felt like I owed him, so I became his lackey, you know? It didn't take long to see how nuts the guy was, but it was too late for me to back out.
You were in a pretty tough situation, huh?
Everyone has their own problems, huh? I've only recovered a few of my memories myself.
Yeah, for sure. Wait, what? Did you just say a few of your memories have come back?
Huh? Oh, didn't I mention it? When I hit my head while we were in Shuketsu's tower, some of my memories came back.
Why didn't you say so sooner?
No, you didn't mention it!
Okay, sorry. Anyway, what I saw was me fighting the vile god alongside the goddess. That's all I've remembered so far.
Regaining memories by hitting your head, huh? That's extremely interesting research material. Do you think you could come here for a second?
Don't.
No way! What are you doing with your hands there?
Come on, don't worry about it. This'll just take a second.
Everyone is certainly full of energy today.
Indeed.
Yeah, true. But that's not necessarily a bad thing, is it?
No.
Right. There we go, then. In the next part, we'll see if we've got any little scenes, and then we'll go and view the event in the Fountain Plaza. So, we'll see you then. Bye-bye!